I'm Emma. I just finished my undergraduate degree, and I'll be starting my master's in physiology in the fall. My supervisor is Dr. Denise Belsham, and I did my fourth year project with her, and I'll be continuing my master's in this lab. My project's on fenexin. It's a reproductive peptide that was identified about 5 years ago, and it's involved in the neural control of reproduction. So I'm looking at what can possibly regulate this peptide, as this can impact reproductive function. A tip I would have for undergrads is to get involved in some club or a committee or association at U of T, because there's a lot of options and it can really enrich your experience here at the university.